going to Behon soup, guys. So this is a cooked Behon already. Rice noodles. So this is all the for the soup. Black pepper cloves, maggi cubes, and cloves. Red onion, garlic, and ginger. Big piece of ginger. Carrots, and Endives steam. And this is all the fish balls. Taugi or bean sprout. And this is the leaves of the Endives. So watch me how I'm gonna do this, guys. It's the Behon. This one. So what I'm gonna do, guys, boiling the water first and then put this one and this one. So I'll show you. So the water is boiling, guys, so I can add in the carrots. Carrots first because it's hard to cook. And then the carrots. This one, guys. Add in. Cover a while, guys. A few minutes. So I can add in this one, cloves and black pepper. Add in. Tambi! And you see, guys, now it is still boiling. So what I did, add in this steamed vegetables. This one. So I got a bit of. And then, this one, guys. All the fish balls. Add in. In all overflow already. Then, okay, guys, like 5 minutes, this one will be ready, and add in the taugi. Okay, then the Himalayan salt. Okay, let it just cover it in. For like 7 minutes. Let's just cook this fish balls. Actually, the fish ball I already soaked into the hot water. So now look at that, guys. See? Very simple. Okay, guys. Last is the taugi and the green leaves. Alright. So while waiting, I'll off first. So now, guys, what I'll do, I have to remove this one. This is okay. Transfer in here. Here. This is the one, guys. This one. Can you see it? This is the one. So pour this in here. Big fire. Put the donkey, guys. Donkey, and then the this one. Stem of the endives cabbage or endives vegetables. It's the one. Okay, press it down, guys. And then if it's not salty enough, you have to add in the Himalayan salt. Don't put all, just half a bit there. So that's it, guys. The end. Finish. Can you see it, guys? Okay, so let me just try the soup. Try the salt. Hope it is salty enough. Okay. Just add in more salt. Then that's it, guys. Finish. Here's the soup, guys. Fish ball. This is the cooked fish ball already, guys. And this is the rice noodles. Rice noodles, Behon. Behon soup. So, ready to makan, guys. Mm-hmm.